And with that backdrop, we get to the co-headliner for the UFC Women's Featherweight Championship, Amanda Nunes, making her second defense at 145 pounds against the challenger, Megan Anderson.